Alright, so let's talk about something really big happening right now. You have probably heard about a new AI tool called Sora. It's pretty wild because it can make videos just from a few words you type in. Just imagine typing a simple prompt of what you think you want and get this. This is a huge because it means making cool stuff isn't just for the pros anymore. Pretty soon anyone with a laptop could make videos that look like they cost millions to produce. So what is top-notch today would be just okay tomorrow. But here's the thing, this is all about the technical side of making videos. Sure, the hype around this is big and it is cool to see what AI can do, but give it some time and we all get used to these kinds of videos. And then what? We are back to square one asking, what is the story? What is the video really about? Does it make me feel anything? Just think about the old Star Wars movies. They are not exactly cutting edge anymore, but they have got something special, and that's a great story that grabs you. So my take on that is that after watching 100 AI-made space battles, they might start to feel a bit same. But Star Wars? That's classic. It's got heart, characters you care about and a story that sticks with you. And that's the key point here. AI can make things look amazing, but it can't dream up stories that hit you right in the feels. It just can't create a character that you love or hate. That's a human thing. No matter how good AI gets at making videos, it just cannot replace a good story. So while everyone is talking about how AI will change everything, let's not forget what makes content really stand out. It's not just about flashy effects or stunning visuals. It's about stories that make us laugh or cry or jump or whatever. And that's where the real magic of creativity lies. So as we move into the new era of AI, remember that it's just a tool. It's here to help us bring our wildest ideas to life and not to take over. In the end, the best content is going to be the stuff that feels real, that tells a great story and connects with us on a human level. And that's something that AI isn't taking from us anytime soon.